Like, seriously, how long did it take you to realize that you had to abandon the mission because it was bugging out?
Dance, hula girl, dance!
Okay, hopefully this time it'll go a bit smoother. Nice parking.
Go to the jet seat. Okay, grab me. Now flip me just like I taught you. Everyone, get to your position.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant
the explosives
to block the road.
Everything I do,
I'll do it.
Everyone ends up dead. I've seen the future. The mission's going to fail. We're gonna get gunned down like dogs.
We don't have much time, Jason.
I'm gonna get a call from Liza. She's gonna tell me about a boat.
And I keep
cracking with that. Hello? Again.
Hey, Jason, it's Liza.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
No.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you won't.
They don't understand.
Of course they don't understand, because you keep them in a fucking cave. Then again, they are kind of screw-ups and... Lisa's kind of the pacifist type. She wouldn't enjoy any of this.
The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosion!
Those guys aren't pirates.
Mission failed!
They don't look like Voss's men.
Oh, holy shit!
I like how he said that. He's like, holy shit! These guys look organized. Patchwork vocals, man. As long as I get to keep this weapon, I am cool with everything it does. Nope. Not that fancy yet. Position is compromised. Oh, come on. You gotta lead the shot, my boy. You gotta lead that shot. You know you can aim while you are. I'm starting to think this is a battlefield. Come on, you're wasting bullets here. You can do better. Never take.
Take it slow. Take it down.
Stop the truck!
You must stand. There we go. Stands. You have to stand up. There we go. Dude, you're a sniper. Just hold your position. Let the people on the ground do that shit. I need a vehicle. And of course, all the cars in this area are toast. Seriously? Whoa. Realistic crash damage.
I'm here.
That is an impressive looking APC. Gotta get me one of these. If Hoyt owns the military in that area, why do they have... Well, you know, it's probably a setup. It's probably a trap to get Snow White into a situation in which, you know, he could be recaptured.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks, everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again, thinking this time is gonna be different. No, please. This time is gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill here, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Ah. Originally, this was going to be the start of Far Cry 3, but could never really find the this section of the game, so I was like, you know, just screw it. So I just went with the vanilla version instead, which was slightly altered.
I had it with that son of a bitch.
If you had it, if you had enough of them, why don't you just come in a knife fight? That seems to work. I mean, that's how you solve all your problems anyway. If a gun can't do it, a knife can. Plus, it kind of looks cool too, but you know, that's just me. And for some odd reason, my leg is getting tired, so I'm going to lay my ass back down and I'm just going
to... No fucking way is he taking those wolves.
That was weird. A lethal weapon.
The chopper. That must be where he took the warriors.
Nice! Oh shit, and all this gunfire just take off. I have a question, Jason. What was your plan once you got on an helicopter? Yeah, just kind of asking. You are still too underleveled to fight Voss.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Roll credits. Say, thanks for watching. This has been Far Cry 3. Well, at least the ending in this game was better than, you know, Far Cry 2, but then it... What is this, like Act 2? I think this is Act 2. Welcome to the next level. Dude, how do you keep surviving all this shit? Jason Brody is hard to kill. Zambi.
Dennis. Jason. Dennis.
I'm Daryl Dixon, motherfucker.
How is this possible?
Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. I'm coming.
Okay.
Tell her I'm coming for that ass. Hey, Jason. How's that plot armor?
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Ooh, loot. Why would they leave that here? Well, we could take over a radio tower. Just get an eyeball over the area. See what's going on. But you have to go get your shit first. He's still got a knife. I don't get it. Why do you need your gear in the first place? I mean, you could just get new shit from the gun stores. Then again, they do have my backpack, so I really do kind of need that, so. Alright, that's justified. Justifiable. Justifiable. Dorks. Oh, and my camera. Yeah. So, backpack and camera. Everything else is replaceable. Oh, dude, are you seriously attacking him? Oh. Oh, he's getting violent. I want to hurry up, Jason. It's like the animation is super long. And it's so not worth it. You need to try a new approach.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Why, Jason? Why? Something with this. Yeah, I might take a quick break because this might drag on for a minute, so BRB. Okay, got a long way to go. and a bit of energy to get there, so gonna try and make something out of nothing and see what it turns into. Okay. Still a bit under the weather, so I don't know how long I can keep this up for. Remaining time in the session is around 2.5 hours, so you know I'm not gonna last that long. This is kind of an endurance test to see how much I can speak and how well I can kind of enunciate my words. So if I can start slurring, it's kind of a sign that things aren't really going well in my treatment, so to speak. Yep, getting sick is a pain in the ass because it drains all fucking life from you and doesn't really give it back.
What? What's doing that? Ah, this heat!
He died from a heat stroke.
Shit! Whose body is that?
I have something. Think it's that Snow White kid?
Wow. Dude, that's a really good arm. Just keep in mind there may be one heavy in the village, so you know, just keep that in the back of your head. I really can't do much with passive weapons, you know. No guns, but you got Molotovs. Surprise, surprise.
gotta be... I was about to call it Liza again. But it's probably her trying to call me. Ooh, can we do death from above? All that armor, if you got to protect the most vital point in your body, you're a cock. He's a bit of a fat bastard, isn't he? Right, let's get my shit.
Attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Voss, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You will be leaving soon.
Waste that shithead!
You know, I saw this anime recently called One Punch Man, and he had different threat levels for pretty much any catastrophe. Things started with Tiger, and then they kind of upgraded to Demon, then it was Dragon, then the last stage was God. And God was like only like extinction level events, and I was like, that is a badass naming system for like catastrophes, and I'm like, I liked it. So, yeah. Wow, I can't believe this survived all that. Must climb tower. Sure, that core. Sounds like they're having problems. Dead pirate. Yeah, not that much on him. Just some pocket change.
You're worth a lot of money, Snow White. Can't believe I lost Jason. There goes my payday.
Yeah, I was thinking Crouch would be better at doing this. Lower center of gravity. Less chances of fucking up. Risky going down the center. Don't pay any mind to them, man. I like how you ignore the money. Tower completed. I know at some point the designer say fuck it and you just kinda give you the ladder. When I guess when they run out of ideas. Okay, so that's the end of this section of the session, so I'm just going to take a break because I don't want to push myself too hard because, you know, yesterday I was really, really sick, so I just want to get back into this like kind of gradually and, you know, not like waste too much energy because I don't know what's going to happen in the future. May relapse fever.